I'm actually going to try out this new concealer that I got from e.l.f., the Hydrating Camo Concealer Satin Finish. I tried this years ago and I couldn't remember what shade I got. I'm a little afraid that it might be too light, but I'm going to try just to put a little bit and let's see. Let me blend this side out first before I put on the other side. That is a flawless under eye. Yep, we're doing it. And that's it.